This was Mr. Brahms' famous lullaby from Faber Level 2A. So we're going to start with finger three on A, and finger three on F in your right hand, and also an A in your right hand. So these are our starting notes. I also want to remind you that in this song, there's a B flat. So here is B. The rule for a flat is the next key to the left, whether black or white. So the very next key is this one. So we're going to be playing B flat throughout. And they're all flat, even right here in bar number six. This one is a flat, and because that B is flat, this one also is as well. So when you're playing, you need to do two flats in that bar. All right, so here we go. In the last couple of bars, I did put my pedal down, my damper pedal, and that's the one that is closest, furthest on the right. So if you have pedals on with your piano, then it's the one that is closest this way, and you put that on at the very, very end.